could start using repels more often so I don't have to battle every single Pokemon I come across. So up here. This is open. Of course it leads nowhere. So where do I have to go? Probably have to go over here somewhere. So that leads pretty much nowhere. It might be on the first floor. Let's go check that out. Probably have to get there. In order to do that, we're gonna have to come back down here after pressing all those statues. I press that one, nothing really happened. So let's press one that's over here. This one. And just run all the way downstairs, I guess. Or not. Locked off. Fall down this one, I guess. Not sure. Oh, wait a minute. No, that leads outside. I did have to go down this one, I think. And down the stairs. Ah, here we go. Here we got some new terrain. September 1st, Mewtwo is far too powerful. We have failed Curtis and his vicious tendencies. Ah. Not quite yet. Can't press it right now. Oh, we found a Pokeball. Full restore. Now, where else? Where do we have to go? Well, not pretty much nowhere down there. I guess we have to open that. And I think that's the only way to get out of here. We have to press that third statue, I guess. But where was that third statue? I forget where it was. Oh, there it is, I think. Now, did that do anything? That's closed. Unless we press this one already. Yeah, I think we did press it already. Which one haven't I pressed? Unless there's another one. Did I? I'm not sure if I tried this. This one is open, I'm gonna grab this Pokeball. That's the door over there, it's an open. So... not there. That's the other one. I'm gonna have to grab more repels soon. Oh, two more. Nothing over there. There's nothing down here, right? Nothing except this book. July 10th, we christened the newly discovered Pokemon Mew. Anything over here? It's probably just to say, yeah, we found the new Pokemon. And there's nothing except that over there. Which we can't really get to, it seems like. Any doors, because we have to go up. Yes, it does. Repels effects are off. I'm gonna have to get more repels soon. Now, are there any other statues up here? Doesn't seem like it. fall down here. Okay, we have to get over there, it seems like. Probably gonna take a while anyway. So one last repel. Just to press the switch. Now we can get past this guy. Down here is where it leads to, right? Yeah. So, yeah, that didn't go anywhere, okay. Downstairs, this will be opened. There's probably something really obvious I have to do, except I have no idea what it is. I'm just gonna skip them all and run. So this is gonna speed up just because of that. I don't feel like editing out anything, so I'm just going to do this, because that's a lot of editing. You have to edit out every single tackle. This is just gonna be... So those are blocked off. Go dig. And then I think I'm gonna end here because I have no idea what to do and it's gonna get very boring. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.